Shalom, God bless you. I came here to tell you something. My name is Clovis Asuobi, and thank you for dropping by. Listen, I have a word to tell you. I want to encourage somebody that you are depressed right now, that you're going through something right now, that things don't seem like it's working out, that your family seemingly look like it's going on a mess. I'm here to tell you something. It shall come to pass. That struggle shall come to pass. This disturbance you're having in your spirit shall come to pass. You have to trust God enough to know that God has something for you. I want to tell you this. You know that 10 years from now, things are not going to be the same. 5 years from now, things are not going to be the same. 3 years from now, things are not going to be the same. I want you to hold on to what God has spoken to you. Hold on to His promises. Hold on to the word that He has given you. I was preparing a message for service today, and the Lord says I should talk to somebody that it's not yet over. Before Jesus comes, you are going to get there. The dream, the vision, that thing you have to achieve, is not over. The Lord will cause it to happen, no matter the challenge you're going through right now. I'm talking to someone that you are depressed. You know that things are not going well. If the Lord does not intervene, maybe something will happen in your life right now. The Lord, I should tell you, He's above every circumstance. And there is an assurance for you that He is going to do it. He will do it. He will do it. I tell you this, He will do it. He will do it. It's just a moment. And you are going to come out of it rejoicing. It's just a moment. 10 years from now, the story is going to be different. You are crying right now. Oh, my children, this is happening. This is going on. I don't have this money. I have had this project. It's not going on. I tell you, if the Lord, God that we serve, is real, He's going to do it for you. Give yourself a little more time. Trust in the Lord. You are trusting God for a kingdom spouse. It's okay. The Lord will cause one to come your way. It doesn't matter how old you are right now. The Lord will cause someone to come your way. There's a kingdom spouse that will come to you. It doesn't matter what is happening now. You feel like you're losing everything. The Lord, our God, will turn things around. There is a sure promise that this year will not end without you seeing that change coming. That thing will come. It will. If you don't receive it all, you begin to see the signals that things are changing. But I want you to know that there is hope for the future. And the Lord has not forgotten you. The Lord have you in mind. And the Lord will remember you. Please, don't let anybody deceive you. Don't let anybody make you feel like you're not going to get there. You're going to make it. Nothing is going to happen to you. That's a fat lie from the pit of hell. You have been destined for greatness. And therefore, I challenge you. Arise and overtake. May the Lord bless you. May the Lord open strange doors. As you have been crying in the secret, I pray that He is going to open doors that will shock you. That thing you have been praying for in your heart is there. You have been believing Him to shift it. Listen, my God will intervene and change things for you. In Jesus' name. God bless you so much. Please, if you're new, consider subscribing for more content. And the Lord bless you. Have a lovely day. Happy Sunday to you. Shalom.